Okay. Let's make money. I read every major deal you've made over the past 24 months. And I know that you're dangerous.
Dangerous? God damn it, I feel responsible. I should have seen this coming a mile off.
Having your dollar trader lose 100 million and then blow his brains out.
Come on, we're all under pressure for Christ. Yeah, he was under 100 million bucks worth. You've got a $100 million loss. Who the hell else is going to pull you out of that?
Listen, I don't want anybody under me taking this kind of risk.
You're a point out of court.
I know that!
He gets results, Frank. We need results.
What's your price in the long run?
If a plan like that could backfire, you'd be looking at a $300-400 million loss.
I need a commitment now.
I can't commit to that. This is a respected financial institution, Daniel, not a bloody casino.
This market has to turn!
It just dropped again.
You're finished here, Pascal.
$45